We have testimonial videos for people that are very happy. The only people in the whole world that are unhappy are people that have never actually participated, of which you are one of them. I know it is
because
hard to believe.
They're happy because it's gone
occurs.
Straight up for now. They will not be happy when it collapses. Right. That's how Ponzi schemes, pyramid schemes, stock market bubbles, everything works like that. When it goes up, it's a great time. When it crashes, these guys are going to be really mad at you.
So you're saying the S&P 500 is a Ponzi then?
No. I did not say that, but we all know Wall Street has
well, you
its
just
Ponzi
said
ish
you just
again.
Said that it's all bubbles, which
yeah,
I agree with
I
to a degree.
Say that.
Sure, I agree with that to a degree. But listen, it's probability, okay? Hex has not done what other things that you're talking about have done. So we've seen lots of Ponzi's. BitConnect was a Ponzi, Cloud Token was a Ponzi, Plus Token was a Ponzi. We have seen lots of crypto Ponzi's, and what they do is they go up vertical and then they go to zero and then they stay flatlined and they die forever. Hex has dipped 70% 6 or 7 times. It dipped 65% 2 weeks ago, and it keeps getting back up and making new all-time highs. This, a bubble that keeps reinflating over and over and over again, is not actually a bubble. Amazon dropped 95% back in the year 2000. It is now 50% of all commerce on the internet. Price volatility and humans' estimation of what something is worth being higher and then being lower
Look,
does not
Richard,
have any effect whatsoever on the value of the thing.